Hello and welcome to the March episode of oneAPI Dev News. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, coming at you here from the IDZ studios. Remember to check out the resource links in the description to learn more about everything we go over today. First up, let's take a look at how Prediction Guard provides customers with safe and reliable LLM applications with the help of Intel Technologies. Prediction Guard is a startup company operating at the forefront of AI integration that enables enterprises to harness the full potential of LLMs while mitigating security issues. Large language models hold tremendous potential for helping companies realize operational efficiencies and build compelling AI-driven tools. While LLMs are proving their utility across a wide range of generative AI applications, they can bring risks when it comes to reliability, variability, and security. These risks make them challenging to deploy for many use cases, especially ones in which human safety and enterprise compliance are top considerations. Read the Prediction Guard Customer Spotlight to learn about how they provide solutions to their customers while utilizing the secure, private environment of the Intel Developer Cloud, where they run Intel Gaudi 2 deep learning processors. You'll also learn how they are using the Hugging Face Optimum Habana library to optimize the models run on the processors. Moving on, learn how to use Intel-optimized AI software in the cloud by watching the webinar and checking out all the featured software. The most popular cloud service providers and Intel have long partnered to deliver state-of-the-art cloud-based solutions spanning AI, HPC, confidential computing, and more for individuals and enterprises alike. Learn how to enable and use Intel-optimized deep learning and classical machine learning frameworks and libraries in Amazon Web Services, Google Cloud Platform Service, Microsoft Azure, and Intel Developer Cloud. The session covers an introduction to Intel's free, open-source AI software development tools, how to enable these tools in the various cloud platforms, and an overview of the available Intel hardware in the CSPs. Watch the session and remember to check out the back catalog of recorded trainings and stay in the know on all things code by signing up for our hand-curated content delivered to your inbox. And finally, let's take a peek at episode 41 of the Code Together podcast, where our friendly host Tony talks to two university students who are building an AI chatbot using consumer hardware and standard frameworks like TensorFlow and the oneAPI programming model. The students use TensorFlow to enable their AI model and SQL to optimize various parts of their data pipeline. They also talk about being part of the Intel Student Ambassador Program for oneAPI, the Intel Discord community, and how Josh and Harvey became part of the Intel social community. Listen to the episode and check out some of the other Code Together episodes, and while you're there, head on over to the Intel Student Ambassador Program homepage. There, you'll learn more about the program, which is focused on undergraduate and graduate students who are passionate about technology and working with developer communities to promote learning, sharing, and collaboration. Check it out, and if you are eligible, I'd like to encourage you to apply. That's all for the March episode of oneAPI Dev News. As always, thank you for joining me. Remember to like and share this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel to keep up to date with all your oneAPI Dev News. And I will see you next month.